All right, Brady, I'm not sure if you were aware, but you caused an absolute shitstorm on social media this summer. Like, people were actually tracking your car, your plane tickets, and kind of fighting over whose rumors were more accurate. Some of those rumors suggested that part of the contract negotiation was the organization's commitment to spend money around you. Can you maybe just comment on the importance of that commitment and how that ultimately led to your long-term contract with Ottawa?
Yeah, well, I love being here. You know, love, you know, the teammates, the city. It's, you know, feels like home, and I just love being here. It sucked not being here for, you know, those first couple weeks of training camp, and you know, felt like I was missing out. But yeah, I think, I mean, it shows the commitment that the ownership has given to us, to the players, the fan base, that they're willing to spend and they're willing to, they have that commitment to winning. And you can see that with some of the guys on our team's contracts, and know future guys are going to get paid too. So I think that kind of shows us the commitment, and I know I'm super happy, super excited to you know, be here for 7 years. And you know, we have a pretty special group in the locker room, and now we're going to do a lot of great things for sure.